and gentlemen, it is now again my great, great pleasure to welcome you all to a Connecting with Music session. This time, number 3. Those of you who were scared at the first 2 sessions and are afraid they will be interactively, bodily, singingly engaged, you can just relax. This is a perception-only experience. This doesn't mean, of course, you shouldn't interact. Always remember to applaud when somebody plays a solo. Even if it's a poor solo, you should applaud. That's the rule in jazz. So what we're going to experience is the RAMA Big Band, the Royal Academy of Music in Aarhus' Big Band. Normally, this is led on a daily basis. This is led by my very good colleague, Professor Jens Christian Jensen, who has left the baton, the conductor's role, to 2 of our students. Anna Binyami and Margrethe Debel Christensen. The orchestra, the big band will perform 2 compositions by the American composer and arranger Maria Schneider. Please.
Thank you for letting us come here and play for you guys. We're so excited to be playing with an audience again, like a real audience, but also very excited to be playing for all the people on the screen. My name is Margrethe, and I'm going to conduct the first piece. It's called Coro Danzado, and it's the first of 3 pieces in a suite, and the second piece you'll hear a bit later. Here on the vocal, we have Anna Siri. And in the piece, you hear a solo performed by Albert on the tenor sax and Rasmus on the piano. Enjoy.
Da da da. da da.
Thank you, Margrethe, and thank you, Anna, for your wonderful performance. We'll continue on with the second movement of the three romances. This one is called Pas de Deux. Enjoy. Tusen tak. Danke. Gracias. Grazie. Merci. Thank you. You've heard Nicola Bankov on soprano saxophone, and you've heard Heften on trumpet for your soloist. Thank you very much.
The RAMA Big Band. A big round of applause. Anna Binyami, Margrethe Debel Christensen, and the RAMA Big Band. Thanks to Schabe for setting it all up. Thanks to all the students for showing up on a Sunday.